as the president is working and we are all working to keep schools open.